So good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are in the world, in the different continents. Green morning, green afternoon, and green evening to everybody, all the world, all my brothers and sisters, fellow citizens in the different countries, in the different continents, in different parts of the world, wherever you are, we extend you a very warm welcome on behalf of International Chamber for Service Industry and Namo Gange together. Ladies and gentlemen, while extending a very hearty welcome to each one of you, we know you love to come on the Facebook. Well, those have joined today, you can come on the Facebook, Dr. Gulshan Sharma's page, open your watch party and be over there and enjoy your morning, afternoon and evening. We hope that you're taking care of your health, your wellness, and you're fit and fine wherever you are. You're physically fit and you're mentally fit. That's something is very important, because that is the way the whole world has to be. So let me start from one part of the world. Let's start from Canada, USA, and Latin America. Whether on the eastern coast or on the western coast, whether you are in Toronto or you are in British Columbia, you are in New York or you are in California, you are in Peru or you are in Costa Rica or Brazil or Argentina or Venezuela or you are in Panama, wherever you are, we extend a very hearty welcome to all of you. In that part of the world, it's early morning. Either you're going for a walk, or you're going for a jog, or you're going for your cup of coffee, tea, or you're having your own exercise, whatever you feel like doing. Go ahead with that. Enjoy. Start your day beautifully. Take care of your health. Take care of your family's health. Take care of your friends, your neighbors, your community, and everybody. Let me come from there to Europe. The entire Europe Union, and when I talk about and look after the entire Europe, we know Italy, France, Spain, UK, they all had very tough time during this COVID-19, during this pandemic, and they passed through very difficult patches of the history. So ladies and gentlemen, while wishing a good health and wellness to everybody in that part of the world, we know that you all have taken your lunch. Before you go for your evening tea and coffee, let's spend some time together where we share for your wellness, for your good health, some yoga, some meditation, some naturopathy, some Ayurveda, some nutrition, some organic farming, and how to think positive, live positive, talk positive, work positive, dream positive, sleep positive, eat positive, everything positive, positive, positive. From Europe, let me move to Central Asia. Uzbekistan, Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan, Kyrgyzstan, wherever you are, Dobre Vecher, Daragie, Instituta Padalam Turizma, I Upravlenia, Bureau Putitschitsvi Rastristia Watch. We extend you a very hearty welcome this evening, ladies and gentlemen, all of us, those are joining us from Central Asia. Let me come to South Asia, beautiful countries, Afghanistan, Bhutan, Sri Lanka, Maldives, Nepal, all the places wherever you are joining us from, we extend you a very hearty welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, now let me swirl around and go to the Middle East. Right, people are joining us from Saudi Arabia. They're joining us from Doha, Qatar, Kuwait, Oman. They're joining us from Abu Dhabi, Sharjah, Dubai. Wherever you are, we extend you a very hearty welcome, very warm welcome. And thanks for joining us. Thanks for being our strength. And thanks for giving your synergy and energy to this particular program. Monday to Friday, we talk pure education, but Saturday, we talk about your health and your wellness. And it is not only your physical wellness, it's your mental wellness also. If you remember, there's a gentleman in America called Tim Grover, the Michael Jordan's coach. He's a Punjabi. Wherever you meet him and you talk to him, he always says, Dr. Sharma, 99% time people spend in gym on their body, if they start spending 10% of their entire time on their mind, if you're mentally robust, then your body will follow. You will not have any corona. You will not have any problem. You will not have any difficulty. You've got to be becoming first mentally strong. Most of the people world over are having physical ailments because mentally they are very weak. You've got to be mentally strong. Do you know that at this point of time, 1.86 billion children are away from schools, colleges, universities, polytechnic, ITIs, world over when you talk about the UNESCO statement. Imagine how the children at their homes. So wellness is very important. Parents got to take care of their children, and children got to take care of their elder parents. So the galaxy and the distinguished guests, those are joining us this evening, the warriors, they're going to share their vision with you this evening. What exactly is to be done for your mental and your physical wellness? From Middle East, I'm taking you to ASEAN all the way. When I take you to Myanmar, Cambodia, Laos, Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, Indonesia, Philippines, Brunei, Vietnam, all the countries, 10 countries, ASEAN, Association of Southeast Asian, a very hearty welcome to each one of you. And going a little further, we have got about 270 families from India, those join us every day for the webinar from Bahrain. We extend you a very hearty welcome. It's quite late, but people want to enjoy Ayurveda and they want to have the wellness therapies. So thereby, people are joining us from South Korea and Taiwan also. So we extend you a very hearty welcome. A little further late evening when I talk about in different parts of Japan, Ikinawa, everybody talks about, and Ikigai, everybody talks about, because people are more than 100 years of age when you talk about Ikinawa, when you talk about Ikigai. But when I talk about different parts of Japan where people are joining us from, and Mr. Bedi and Mr. Malik, who has got the restaurants over there, Sapporo, Hokkaido, Kobe, Kyoto, Fukuoka, Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Yokohama, Tokyo, wherever you are joining from, we extend you a very hearty welcome, warm welcome, wonderful welcome this evening. Although it's quite late in the evening, but you're still with us. You are our strength, and we get so much of energy and synergy from all of you. Thanks for joining us. Now, after taking you to the different parts, of course, Mauritius, if I take you, Port Louis, almost 60% populations are from Bihar. And from Mauritius, we go to Seychelles also. And then we come to Africa's continent. Dr. Mishra from Kenya, we extend a very hearty welcome. Senegal, South Africa, Mozambique, Angola, Uganda, Ethiopia, all the countries, wherever you join from, people, we extend a very warm welcome to our brothers and sisters. So having seen all the different continents, let me bring you back to India. Namaskar, pranam, aapka aaj ki sham, shanivar, sham ko, takriban 8 minute ho gaye, 7 bajkar, aap logon ka bahut bhavya swagat hai, jis bhi rajya mein hai, jis bhi shahar mein aap hai, apne swasth ka khyal rakhiye, apna khyal rakhiye, अपने परिवार का ख्याल रखिए, अपने पड़ोसियों का ख्याल रखिए, अपने कुटुंब में जितने भी हैं, क्योंकि वसुदेव कुटुंबकम की बातचीत करते हैं, तो सबका ख्याल रखिए और कोशिश कीजिए कि आपके आस पड़ोस में सब लोग ठीक से रहने चाहिए, क्योंकि केसेस बढ़ रहे हैं और केसेस बहुत तेजी से बढ़ रहे हैं. वी गॉट टू बी टेकिंग केयर ऑफ ईच अदर. सो भारत से भी जितने लोग जुड़ रहे हैं, उन सबका भी आज की शाम बहुत बहुत स्वागत है. आप लोगों को आज के स्पीकर से थोड़ी देर में मिलवाते हैं. हमारा चेंबर, इंटरनेशनल चेंबर फॉर सर्विस इंडस्ट्री, सिंस 1994 इन द सर्विस ऑफ द नॉन रेजिडेंट इंडियंस, कॉर्पोरेट एंड द गवर्नमेंट इंटरफेस फॉर वेरियस पॉलिसी इश्यूज एंड रिलेटेड एरियाज. नमो गंगे, दोस जॉइन अस एवरी सैटरडे, अ वेरी ग्रेट ग्रेटिट्यूड्स टू देम. दे आर इन हेल्थ एंड वेलनेस, नेचर एंड एनवायरमेंट, कला एंड संस्कृति, वुमेन एंपावरमेंट, एंड द मैन बिहाइंड द शो इज Mr. Anshul Agrawal, who puts in a lot of efforts to get all the stakeholders together. Ladies and gentlemen, we know during this lockdown, the thought processes are affected, business is affected, physical and mental health is affected, and the main part of the universe is education is deeply affected. So Vasudev Kutumbakam ki baatcheet karte hain Bharat se, one world, one love and one family, all of us together. और साथ ही साथ में आपको इस कोरोना वायरस में एक चीज का और ध्यान रखना होगा. आने वाले वक्त में सारी रिसर्च शो कर रही है, देयर इज गोइंग टू बी अ लॉट ऑफ मिसअंडरस्टैंडिंग वर्ल्ड ओवर ऑन द वाटर क्राइसिस, द ड्रिंकिंग वाटर, वाटर शॉर्टेज, वाटर स्केर्सिटी, एंड सम ऑफ द कंट्रीज वेयर फ्रॉम द रिवर्स ओरिजिनेट, दे विल क्रिएट आर्टिफिशियल स्केर्सिटी. Sometimes they will create drought in your country, or sometimes they will create floods in your country, because jal jo hai, jo pani hai, wo bahut keemti hai, usko samajhna bahut zaruri hai, pani ki ek ek boond ko bachana bahut zaruri hai. We are doing a lot of programs with Ministry of Water Resources. Jal hai to kal hai, jal ka sanrakshan bahut zaruri hai. So let's save water when we are at home or we are at the working places. Women empowerment is also very important, ladies and gentlemen. All of us, we got to be taken care of. We got to bring women in the front line. They have to do a lot for us. Making education relevant. Shiksha sansthano mein, jahan par padhai likhai ki baatcheet ho rahi hai, padhai likhai ke saath saath aapke swasth ki bhi baat honi chahiye. आपकी हेल्थ और वेलनेस की भी बातचीत होनी चाहिए. नई एजुकेशन पॉलिसी में आपकी वेलनेस पर. एंड टुडे इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डे, बिकॉज 29th ऑफ जुलाई लास्ट मंथ, टुडे इज 29th ऑफ अगस्त. एग्जैक्टली वन मंथ बैक द ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया श्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी गेव द ग्रीन सिग्नल टू द न्यू एजुकेशन पॉलिसी विच इज वेरी इनोवेटिव, वेरी क्रिएटिव, वेरी कोलैबोरेटिव. And it's so, so vibrant policy. And once it gets into implementation, it's going to do wonders. So our entire series, this particular web series, is dedicated to making education relevant. That's what we talk about. And we take that into consideration. So ladies and gentlemen, Saturday morning, this morning, you can see the color of my clothes. This morning, I wore this shirt because today is Buddha's. That is Buddha's preaching, Buddha's sermon, and what exactly Buddha teaching is relevant to our education system today. So this morning, Venerable Dr. Dhammapiya ji, the Secretary General, International Buddhist Confederation, he brought his distinguished guest from the United States, from Malaysia, and all the way from Hong Kong for their deliberations on what is the relevance of Buddha's teaching in today's education system. Tomorrow morning, 9:30, Vidya se Adhyatam, Vidya ki aur. Aur iske liye Professor Satinder Dhiman from the Woodbury University, Burbank, California. Tomorrow morning, 9:30, he'll be with all of us, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget. And tomorrow evening at 5 p.m., we'll be talking about Northeast part of India and India-ASEAN joint program. That is tomorrow. And tomorrow at 7 o'clock in the evening, micro, small and medium enterprise. Sometime back, we found a lot of businesses are having challenges and difficulties at this point of time. So the support and the inputs and what all handholding you need at this point of time to understand what exactly is the government policy with regard to the micro, small and medium enterprises, what all changes are coming, how the government is going to do the handholding, and what exactly the corporate sector is doing. This is going to be tomorrow evening at 7 p.m. when we have Shri Rabindranath Ji, the immediate former CMD of the NSIC, who will be with us tomorrow evening at 7 o'clock, sharing the vision with all of us. Ladies and gentlemen, from morning 9 o'clock till evening 9 o'clock, 12 ghante non-stop service from the ICSI, our chamber. International Chamber for Service Industry, Monday to Sunday, no holiday, all 7 days we are available to you 12 hours during the day. Should you need any kind of an empowerment, handholding, anything you need, we are there to support you, to strengthen you. This is the complete program we have got for the entire week, where we are trying to focus on making education relevant. Now this slide is very important for all of us. From 25th of March to 15th of August together, a new golden triangle, and B2B, what was named as and what was known as earlier, business to business, now it is termed as back to basics. B2B is back to basics. And when we talk about back to basics, your first priority should be the basic food, organic food. Apne ghar pe sabjiyan ugaiye, apne ghar ke har jagah par koi bhi kona bacha hai, वहां पर ऑर्गेनिक खेती कीजिए. आई एम कल्टीवेटिंग माय ओन ऑर्गेनिक वेजिटेबल्स राइट फ्रॉम 25th ऑफ मार्च ऑनवर्ड्स. मेरे घर के हर कोने में ऑर्गेनिक खेती है, छत पर भी ऑर्गेनिक खेती है. अपनी सब्जियां उगानी, अगले एक महीने तक के लिए अगर मैं चाहूं तो मैं सरवाइव कर सकता हूं, that many vegetables I'm growing in my own residence. Number two, health and wellness. Wellness pe log zyada dhyan denge, and there comes the Ayurveda, and there comes the naturopathies, because people are not interested to go for surgery and to the 5-star luxury super hospitals. They want ki hame kuch aisa bata do jisse hum apne aap hi theek ho jaye, aapki pudiya se theek ho jaye, aapki desi dawaiyon se theek ho jaye. That is the way people are looking at, and they want physical and mental wellness whatsoever can be given to them. Third part, education kabhi bhi January or February ke mod mein nahi aayegi. You got to look forward. The entire education system is going to change. So all the stakeholders, those are the part of this ecosystem. So hamare jitne bhi yodha, jo warriors hain wellness ke, aur jo Ayurveda for the global wellness ki baatcheet kar rahe hain, education system mein aapka bahut bada yogdan hoga. Because today nobody knows how long the corona will be there, when the corona will get over, what exactly would be the scenario. Agar vaccine aa bhi gaya, तो जो वर्ल्ड की पॉपुलेशन है उसमें वैक्सीन पहले किसको मिलेगा, आम आदमी तक पहुंचते हुए कितना टाइम लगेगा. एंड द लेटेस्ट प्रेडिक्शन एंड द अनाउंसमेंट एंड व्हिच हैज बीन कन्वेड बाय द WHO दैट एट लीस्ट फॉर 2 years द वर्ल्ड इज गोइंग टू गो थ्रू द रिगर्स एंड द रिगमरोल्स ऑफ दिस कोरोना वायरस. सो देयरबाय लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, लेट्स टेक नेसेसरी प्रिकॉशंस, लेट्स टेक केयर ऑफ आवर ओन हेल्थ एंड आवर ओन वेलनेस. एंड टुडे व्हेन वी विल हियर द एक्सपर्ट्स, will get lot of inputs from their side. Sharir jab tak chalega, mastiksh ki garariyan jab tak chalengi, aapko samajhna padega whatever human mind can conceive and believe it can achieve. Let's come together, let's make education relevant while having your wellness, your good health, your positive thought process. Positive rahiye, hamesha positive rahiye. So it's a global confluence of educators, motivators, technocrats, counselors, wellness experts, warriors, corporate, government administrators, decision makers. So our chamber extends you a very warm welcome. Be a part of this panel deliberations, discussions. Should you wish to send any suggestion, you can send on the email over here. Should you wish to give a call to us, you can send a WhatsApp and my team will respond back to you. Ladies and gentlemen, in the history, today is a very, very important day. If you know, last year, Fit India movement started on this particular day. और आज हम wellness की बातचीत कर रहे हैं. And warriors हमारे साथ discuss करेंगे कि आप अपनी सेहत को कैसे ठीक रखें, बरकरार कैसे रखें. तो आज Fit India, जिसके 1 साल complete हो रहे हैं, आज 29 अगस्त को हम सबको अपनी तरफ से भी शुभकामनाएं भेजते हैं और हम चाहते हैं कि आप सब स्वस्थ रहें. आज ही के दिन न्यू एजुकेशन पॉलिसी भी पिछले महीने लॉन्च हुई. 29 जुलाई से लेकर 29 अगस्त की तक की यात्रा को लेकर चलो. अगर पुनः भारत को विश्वगुरु बनना है तो उसमें आपकी हेल्थ और आपकी वेलनेस का बहुत बड़ा योगदान है, विच वी हैव टू टेक इनटू कंसीडरेशन. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, दिस इवनिंग माय वॉरियर्स दोज आर ज्वाइनिंग अस ओवर हियर, वी एक्सटेंड ए वेरी हार्टी वेलकम टू डॉक्टर PN कदम. He is the managing director, Sankalp HRD CL Pune. He is a renowned behavioral psychotherapist and a national trainer on health and stress-free management. He is a unique trainer in mind control and self-discovery. Dr. Saab, aaj aapko 10 minute mein logon ko practical batana hai ki mind ko control kaise karte hain, kyunki people are very keen world over to know practical part from the doctors. Conducted over 1500 lectures and 370 workshops for the government and corporate and multinational corporations on health, nutrition, psychology, stress management in India and abroad, Sankalp Human Resource Development Corporation. Consistently studying and practicing on preventive and curative aspects. What are the psychometric, you know, the psychosomatic disorders? Simplified relationship between body, mind and soul with the help of 3 sutra. In the year 2019, he introduced the concept of health of new era in the form of medical nutrition therapy. In the year 2020, he innovated Sankalp quantum healing model for medical profession for treating chronic and non-communicable diseases. received various prestigious awards and recognition for his work. So Dr. Shah, we are looking forward this evening to get from you the mind control and the self-discovery. We have got Mr. Gagandeep Singh Ji, the managing partner, Live in Nature, India Spice All Industries. He's a gem of personality and very influential, contributing his expertise towards new innovations. He has a compelling vision towards the industry, introducing revolutionary products to make the lives of the consumer easy. Being courageous and daring, he is willing to take calculated risks solely for the growth and development of the country and the company and the humanity. So we extend a very hearty welcome to Mr. Gagandeep Singh Ji as well. We have got Vaidya Anil Ji, and he is the CEO, Shri Vishwa Nand Ayurvedic Chikatsalaya Pune, that is in Maharashtra, ladies and gentlemen, world over people, those are watching. Patients are diagnosed and treated by performing Nath Panthi Nadi Parikshan. Works in the field of Ayurveda as a consultant physician and a successful Ayurvedic practitioner for the last 21 years. His specializations are Vandhyatva, Vat Rog, Bal Rog, Prameha, Twak Vihar, Shvitra, Cancer, and many other. I don't know why the disease names are so difficult in the world. Also performs Manas Nadi Parikshan and Dut Nadi Parikshan. Inko detail mein, Dr. Saab, hame Vaid ji batayega. Motivate students for pure Ayurvedic practice till date, 12,000 plus students practicing successfully all over India. Persist deep knowledge of Ayurvedic herbs. Yes, ye badi jadi bootiyon ke baare mein bhi zarur baat kijiye. He has come up with the innovative concept in Ayurveda, Nirvat Chikatsa. Iske baare mein bhi bataiye, which is the instant pain management in Ayurveda. He has been felicitated with the numerous awards and on the different platforms by different organizations at the national and international level. So we extend a very hearty welcome to him. So Vaidya Anil Ji, we extend you a very hearty welcome. We have been joined by Mr. Jahan Peston James. He's the founder and the director, Bombay Hemp Company. The best part is he's already smiling. Bohaco is India's premier vertically integrated B2C and B2B. B2B to maine aapko bata diya, back to basics, B2C bhi janna padega. Based industrial and medical hemp company established by 7 co-founders who are working with the Indian Union and state governments to reform the agriculture industry. Yes, bahut zarurat hai iska. Bohaco works with the local industry and farmers to manufacture and research innovative agro products for proprietary Ayurvedic formulation, foods, cosmetics, textile, okay, then pharmaceuticals and nano materials industries derived from the industrial and medical hemp, cannabis. Cannabis to Punjab mein bhang ko bolte hain. Chaliye, iske baare mein dekhenge. Assistance to 8 states governments in India for policy formulation and implementation. Creation of India's first cannabis policy think tank in partnership with the Center for Narcotics and Psychotropic Substances. Mr. Jahan also works with the Bohaco's scientific teams to lead doctors and academic institute outreach and awareness program. So ladies and gentlemen, with these words, let's remove the curtains and let's get the celebrities on the main floor, and they come live with all of us. And this evening we start with Dr. Kadam. And Dr. Saab, aapka bahut bahut swagat hai aapka aur sankalp ki taraf se. To practical way mein jo kuch bhi aap batana chah rahe hain, the whole world is yours, the people are yours, and people will keep joining and more people will be watching you. I will also be sometime looking with your permission on the Facebook, because most of the people, I do not know, ladies and gentlemen, I got to learn and I got to understand from all of you. Aap log webinar mein apna naam dalne se ghabrate hain और आप फेसबुक पे लाइव आना चाहते हैं सो दैट यू गेट द ज्ञान ऑल्सो बट एट द सेम टाइम यू डोंट डिस्क्लोज योर आइडेंटिटी ऑल्सो. ठीक है, खुश रहिए. डॉक्टर कदम साहब कह रहे हैं जिसमें आपको खुशी मिलती है वही लेके चलिए, कोई दिक्कत नहीं है, नो प्रॉब्लम. सो विद दीज वर्ड्स लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, अ वेरी हार्टी वेलकम टू डॉक्टर कदम एंड वी रोल द इवनिंग दिस इवनिंग. डॉक्टर कदम.
थैंक यू गुलशन जी. आई होप माई वॉइस इज क्लियर टू ऑल ऑफ यू. एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम थैंक यू to Gulshan Sharma ji, the moderator, the very nice introduction you have given of yourself as well as of all the events which are taking place with ICSI. I'll take first half a minute to thank Namo Ganga Trust for inviting me today for today's webinar, as well as the founder of ICSI, His Holiness Acharya Jagdish ji, His Holiness Swami Chidanand, patron and advisor Rishikesh, and all my co-speakers who are there with Anil, as well as Mr. Gagandeep, Jahan Petson James, everyone. I'd like to introduce you a model, as precisely has been told already, that within 10 minutes I have to describe the 34 years of my medical practice. So, basically, I'm not an Ayurveda Acharya. I'm an allopath. I'm a modern medicine practitioner who passed MBBS long back, say 34, 35 years back. And in last 34 years, of course, the way I started with my practice, it has changed a lot. And today, I'm proud to say that number of Ayurveda Acharyas, they come to me to take some advice and also the really nice work other Ayurveda Acharyas, they are doing all over India and even abroad, they are connected with the Sankalpa. This journey and the today's subject is very, very important, and Sankalpa's work is based exactly on the point, as the first name of Sankalpa, it was Sankalpa Treatment Center for Body and Mind. So when I understood the relationship between body and mind while doing my allopathic practice, it was the incidence that while treating number of patients, say 100 plus patients every day, it was the condition that I was unable to understand when I'm giving the best of the products, best of the products from the best of the companies, why this hypertension, diabetes, and number of diseases and disorders, which right now today we call them as non-communicable disorders, we call them as lifestyle disorders, and all these disorders, why they are not responding to the routine treatment, and why again and again I have to repeat the doses, I have to increase the doses, as well as so many and number of side effects were occurring in the practice. So it was till 1994-95, the same things continued, and I started thinking on the what are the real loopholes or flaws that we are facing in this allopathy. See, mind well that I am an allopath, and allopathy is one of the great science in the world. It is the evolution of for some emergency and managing all the emergencies. Unfortunately, I have to say that the rational use of allopathy has somewhere we are losing, and that is the great problem the world is facing. Now, in 1996, when I started studying on Ayurveda, I understood that this is the science. Probably, today I would like to mention it that it's an immense pleasure in giving this message for all the even Ayurveda Acharyas and all the people who are listening this webinar today, that world is changing fast, and so people are expecting to get the super fast results, and these super fast results was the cause for everybody got attracted to the modern medicine, that immediate result. But two things I noticed in my own practice, that we are not going to the root cause, we are not thinking about the root cause, and we are treating only the symptoms. The symptomatic treatment, see, if there is a headache, we are treating the headache with some painkiller and backache with another painkiller, as well as some or the other medicine which will have effect for 8 hours, 10 hours or 12 hours. After 12 hours, again, we were coming back to the same point zero, square one. While understanding this, going to the root cause, another thing which was troubling me, that there is nothing even today, that how to detoxify the body. So I got attracted to naturopathy as well as Ayurveda. And through Ayurveda, when I understood the importance of Panchakarma, importance of Ayurveda's basic theory of Tridosha, Saptadhatu, I was attracted. And being a student even today, I thought that there has to be something which I need to study deeper. Now, the very important, the topic of today's webinar, as it is connected with the mind, and as I'm confidently, I can state that Ayurveda is one of the science which actually right from its start thinks about the mind first. We can give this reference regarding even Buddha. It is not related with the brain, but also it is related with your consciousness. Everybody has got brain, but how many people they are working with full of their consciousness, what you are doing, what you are eating. So the three sutras which Sankalpa mentions, Ahara, Vihara and Vichara, that your food, your thought process and the way you are resting yourself. And understanding this, actually they initially, even all of us, we know that WHO in its definition also didn't mention about mental health. And later on they had to mention that mental illness is one of the very important part to look for. Studying on the body and mind relationship, everybody knows that number of diseases and disorders in today's world, that almost 60 to 65% they are psychosomatic. To name, right, starting from the diabetes, hypertension, asthma, arthritis, gastrointestinal ulcer to cancer, the initiation is because of your mind. How the mind plays the role? As I mentioned, Ahara, that is your food, is connected to your mind, your habits. Vihara, where the way you like to rest, the way you like to work, the way you like to work for hours together, the strain, stress, it is again the mind. And of course, Vichara, that is your thought process, thinking, emotions, they play a very vital role in the mind. Say, for example, while studying the different categories and different patients, along with the Panchakarma for the detoxification, for rejuvenation and all that, I was studying their mental capacity and mind. And I understood that number of diseases and disorders, the origin is mind. Say, for example, see where Anil is here, and Anil also can elaborate this point in his speech because he's original Ayurvedacharya. I thought that the hyperacidity, simple acidity, number of people in the world, they are facing the problem of acidity. This acidity is because of some or the other kind of suppressed or repressed anger. Anger, as it is called as krodha, that is agni, that is again fire, starts burning the inside, the delicate mucosa of gastrium and duodenum, and gets up to the gastroduodenal ulcer. And when I treated these patients managing their anger, as I myself, I studied psychology, psychotherapy, and I started studying, counseling them for their anger management, this gastroduodenal ulcer absolutely vanished. Of course, supported with very good Ayurvedic medicines and medications. So all this journey of psychosomatic diseases and disorder, this was going on. And I understood that the very important part the world is facing today is that since almost last 30-35 years, we are losing the, just for the sake of taste and the desire of our food, choices of our food, we are losing the key ingredients and nutrients from the food. And so since 2009, we started studying on the food. My friends, food is that important because gut neuroimmunology, this connectivity, that your gut is responsible for creating, rejuvenating, detoxifying, as well as creating your health, creating your, means pure blood. Health is all about, according to me, I actually simplify the health in three formats. One, whatever you are eating, in a stipulated time, if it is getting out, that your digestion process is doing very well, the first part of your health, you are showing that you are healthy. Health, another part is your blood circulation. If your blood is circulating to all parts of your body, including all the capillaries in the eyes, in the kidney and everywhere, all the sensitive organs, and they are unblocked, they are not facing different blocks, then this indicates that you are healthy. And health for another matter, balance of your mind, balance of your thought process, as well as getting sleep. As earlier, it was mentioned that immediately after webinar, he will be going for sleep. So something like that, that getting a nice sleep for 8 hours, 7 to 8 hours, that is also the part of health. So according to me, health is something which is which we can say that that is natural. We believe, Sankalpa believes, that any treating process which is unable to bring back the natural physiology of the organ is nothing else but a temporary solution. And here, I have a full trust on Ayurveda. In Ayurveda, again, there are three different parts, according to me, that the one part where there are dosha nivarana, that is what we call it as detoxification with the help of panchakarma and so many other things. Another is actual Ayurvedic medicine. But the very important part which on which we are working, and I'm proud of saying that they have given the tremendous result even in today's corona war and anti-corona war, that is Aushadhi Ahara. Aushadhi Ahara. That I believe the concept which was mentioned by Hippocrates, that thy food is thy medicine. The food which you eat is actual the medicine. And if you will eat your food consciously, then you won't need medicines. Otherwise, number of people in this world, they are actually eating the medicine like food, morning, afternoon, evening, and night. Restoring your health is a natural process. Healing is a natural process. Immunity, there is no single molecule. Even in today's this pandemic, we are observing that no single molecule in modern medicine is there which will boost your immunity. So all the immunity boosters or immunological agents, they are from the nature. So I believe that connect yourself to nature, and connecting back to the nature with the natural habitats, with the help of Ayurveda, with the help of Ayurveda Aushadhi Ahara, with the help of detoxification, Sankalpa mentioned a concept of CBAD, that is cleansing, balancing, activating, and with the help of it, defending. And as already you were mentioning that our Honorable Prime Minister mentioned about the Atmanirbhar, we came out during this lockdown working for 14 to 16 hours with the concept of Arogya Nirbhar. And this Arogya Nirbhar concept, with the help of which we are trying to save number of lives, we are trying to prevent the epidemic or pandemic infections, and we are trying to support people, whatever that is possible from our side. So with this, actually, if any questions are there, I would like to answer the questions, and I would like to hand over to the next speaker. And thank you very much for giving me this opportunity on this platform. And please take
it. Thank you, Doctor. Thank you. Two takeaways, very good from your side. World is changing fast and people want super fast results. That was something very good statement of yours. Yes. And secondly, what you mentioned, Arogya Nirbhar, you know, that something is fantastic, this particular. And CBAD also we have taken. At the end, we will take on some question. And maybe if you can give us some practical demonstration of mind control at the end, we will be very happy. Because every time all the doctors, all the Vedas, those have been coming over here, we have been requesting them, give something practical and share with us. So at the end, we will give you time. We'll take on once again, Doctor. Thank you very much. Pleasure to have you. May I now request Mr. Gagandeep Singh Ji to kindly share his thought process with us. You got to unmute your mic. You have to unmute your mic. Yeah. Yes. Wonderful.
Thank you, Dr. Gulshan.
Welcome.
Hope I am audible to everyone.
You are totally
and really I highly appreciate Dr. Gulshan. Not only that you have introduced me so well, but also the dedication you are showing, and you are actually working for the reforms which are needed at present. So I heartily congratulate for organizing such a beautiful platform which is full of knowledge, which is on Ayurveda, the treasure of nature. So I thank organizers and all the other fellow panelists with me and the audience, which is from all over the world. So I like to share the presentation just to get more connected. So please allow me.
Please go ahead.
So Ayurveda for mental robustness. So I think Dr. Gulshan in the early session has described beautifully about this. So it's really a understand if you have a very good mental health, I think you are physically and everything around you is perfect. So now just talking about live in nature. So we at Live in Nature, what we do, we learn, we innovate, and we serve. So we at Live in Nature believe 100% natural and nature. I am here to talk about the innovation in Ayurveda. Ayurvedic supplements like ginger, turmeric, traditional kadha, cinnamon. So we really just moving to this about Ayurveda, we know the history. We very briefly, we have tried to make this presentation because we have very short time. And I think Dr. Kadam has explained, tried to explain also that how Ayurveda is essential in a, it plays an important role to maintain our health. I personally believe that in this COVID period, I have learned a lot. Means it was an eye opener that how health is really important, because in this pandemic, means things were we never have thought that we would ever going to see these things. Means everything is closed, and so I think now we have realized that how we should make our lifestyle. We understand the value of our inner strength, the immunity. We talk a lot about immunity. So I think in Ayurveda, it's a science of, it is said to be an eternal science. So there is lot of, I think, thing to learn that how we can make our immunity and inner strength strong. So Ayurveda is said to be, often said to by many scholars that it is a oldest healing science. In Sanskrit, Ayurveda means the science of life. Ayurvedic knowledge, it originated in India more than 5,000 years ago. Many of the foods and spices we associate with Ayurvedic cuisine, including rice, dal, ginger, and turmeric, were already being cultivated in the ancient period. So it's a mother of all healing, which is said to be actually Ayurveda. Sorry, coming back to the previous slide. So how we are innovating means how we are, when we are talking about that we are living at Live in Nature, we are innovating. So actually Ayurveda has evolved many folds by now and expanded its ingredients and elements. For example, cinnamon, cardamom, tulsi, pepper. So here we are innovating. We are just bringing the extract in its original form, the using the art of method to retain the goodness of nature. And the conventional method are being used to get these extracts. These extracts, they are the basically the spice in a liquid form, which are extracted from the dry spices and the herbs, having purity and richness of nature in every drop. means no synthetic color, preservative and flavor is added in this. It is in the purest form of tech, in the purest form of nature, which we are further serving to the society. The essence of plant is preserved and carried into your recipes when you use these extracts. They have longer shelf life because in dried herb, compared to dried herb seed or flower, when stored properly, will maintain their intense flavor as they are highly concentrated. A drop or two do all the magic. We have just sharing the variants we have adrak, which is called ginger. We have elachi, haldi. In haldi, we talk about turmeric, the curcumin content which haldi turmeric has. Means we all are studying about these products, that how of these products they are how helping us to help in curing multiple problems which
you switch off your video, your own video. आप अपना कैमरा बंद कर लीजिए, आपका ऑडियो आए सिर्फ.
राइट,
क्योंकि बैंडविड्थ जा रही है बीच में.
ओके.
यू कैन.
ओके, जस्ट अ
मोमेंट. प्रेजेंटेशन दिखाइए, नो प्रॉब्लम्स.
यस, आई एम.
हाँ, अभी चलिए.
ओके. So, as I was sharing that how these products, basically these products are, I think we are using in our daily life. I mean, in our kitchen we are using, it's an essential part. I think these are not only for the flavors why we are using these products. These are the properties, the health properties which we have. These are basically the Ayurvedic supplements. So, if we actually understand the usage of these products, the benefits of these products, and try to apply in our daily life, in our lifestyle, I think definitely it will going to means it will going to help us in maintaining our good health. So our ikigai, our motto, bring bring nature in best consume, means it is very, very, very convenient to use. These are the highly concentrated form of drops which we are speaking about, and only one or two drops simply we have to add. Means in our daily life we start with a cup of tea, or some people having green tea, or some having other drink. So simply we can have one or two drop in a water, and we have to stir it well. We can start our day. Apart from that, we can have these products. These are basically to understand this extract is simply earth. So we can use in our food, in our cooking, in our baking, we can use this. So, every product has their own benefit, numerous benefit. So I think if we try to learn with Ayurveda, to live with Ayurveda, definitely a lot of problems related to health can be solved. So I try to not to take much time. So that's why I just move my slide a little faster.
Thank you.
Keeping the time limit. So I am open to the question answer session if there is any space, any time managed by the organizers.
Sure.
And just at the end, wishing you all happy and good health.
Thank you very much. So ladies and gentlemen, इन्होंने ikigai जो word use किया, तो ikinawa जापान में एक जगह है, और वहाँ पर सब लोग जो है वो 100 साल से ज़्यादा उम्र के हैं. और वो सब लोग खुश रहते हैं, प्रसन्न रहते हैं, मुस्कुराते रहते हैं, हंसते रहते हैं और जिंदगी को जीते हैं बहुत अच्छे ढंग से। इसीलिए मैं आप सबसे निवेदन करूंगा, सबसे प्रार्थना करूंगा कि खुश रहिए, मस्त रहिए। किसी ने कहा कि रात को नींद की गोली लेनी पड़ती है, नींद नहीं आती। अच्छे रोमांटिक गाने सुनिए, अच्छा म्यूजिक सुनिए, बढ़िया सा म्यूजिक सुनिए। एक पहले प्रोग्राम आया करता था छाया गीत, उसको लेके चलिए, आप देखिए। और बाकी हम डॉक्टर साहब से भी बाद में पूछेंगे, पर मुझे लगता है मुझे म्यूजिक के साथ रात को नींद आ जाती है और बहुत अच्छे से, तो हो सकता है इट मे हेल्प यू ऑल्सो। गगनदीप जी, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू टू काइंडली क्लोज योर प्रेजेंटेशन। आप अपनी प्रेजेंटेशन क्लोज कीजिए गगनदीप जी। आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू काइंडली क्लोज योर प्रेजेंटेशन। ओके, सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नाउ आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट मिस्टर जहान पेस्टॉन जेम्स टू शेयर हिज विजन एंड हिज व्यूज विद ऑल ऑफ अस। ही इज राइट ओवर हियर लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, वी एक्सटेंड हिम। देखिए स्माइल दे रहे हैं, पहले से मुस्कुरा रहे हैं, अच्छे से हैं। तो चलिए आइए जहान साहब, सारे जहां की खुशियां, सारे जहां की नेमतें, सब कुछ जो है हम लोग इकट्ठे चल के। जहान पेस्टन जेम्स, प्लीज शेयर योर व्यूज।
थैंक यू सो मच गुलशन जी, डॉक्टर गुलशन जी एंड द आईसीएसआई प्लेटफॉर्म फेलो पैनलिस्ट एंड ऑफ कोर्स अंशुल जी फॉर मेकिंग ऑल ऑफ दिस हैपन। आई बिलीव इट्स अ ग्रेट कॉन्वर्सेशन फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस टू हैव टुडे, especially in the times we are in. And I thought I will use this occasion to educate a bit more about a very unique part of Ayurveda and a very unique part of India's history and culture. This unique part is related to a plant called cannabis. Dr. Gulshan ji, jaise aapne bataya, what we call bhang in Punjab, we call ganja or charas in different parts of the country, has always had quite a bit of a negative reputation for many years. But what if I were to tell you ki jo kapda main pehna hoon, this shirt I am wearing is made from the fiber of the cannabis plant, or that food items can be made from the seed of this plant, or for that matter, Ayurvedic products that can help patients can be made from the leaf, jise bhang bulate. My name is Jahan. I am a founder of a company called Bombay Hemp Company. It's one of India's first industrial and medical hemp or cannabis or Vijaya based companies. We've been working over the last 7.5 years in this space, and I thought I would use this to educate everyone, and thank you everyone for tuning in, about how cannabis and Ayurveda and how Vijaya, as this plant has been known for many years in Ayurveda, so closely linked, where the first history of the use of cannabis or Vijaya in Ayurveda was back in the Atharva Veda in 1500 BCE, where it was actually listed as amongst the 5 holy plants or the bringing of joy to many, many populations at that time. It was also mentioned in the Sushruta Samhita, to one of the ancient Ayurvedic texts from 500 BCE, about its help for phlegm, diarrhea, cataract. And it's been used in almost the leaf of the cannabis plant, or what we call bhang, Vijaya leaf, has been used in almost 200 different formulations across 40 different rasa granthas and 25 different chikitsa granthas over all of these centuries. Some of the popular formulations, some of the doctors on the panel and some of the guests will know, the likes of Bilwadi Churna, Lakshmi Vilas Rasam, Jayadi Vatti, Vijay Gutika. And all of these formulations, all of these different Ayurvedic uses for the wellness and benefit of human patients from what we call Vijaya or cannabis, has now become a very much more popular concept, where today in countries like USA, countries like Canada, they are exploring the cannabis or what we call the marijuana plant for its medical use. But what we have in India is 2000 years worth of this knowledge, that now it is important that India has to become the global voice about such type of medical use in these important times, where along all of these years, cannabis in the Vijaya has commonly been mentioned for its use for pain, reducing pain, relaxing muscles, improving sleep, managing seizures, regulating and relieving stress, stimulating appetite. But it's not only the leaf of this plant. It also is the seed, the Vijaya seed, which has all amino acids, fully digestible plant protein, where in our country, protein deficit is a big problem amongst many communities. The lack of omega-3s and 6 is a big problem, where you can have superfoods that are grown in India that are better than chia and flax, jo aapke muesli, aapke cereal ke saath khate ho, which is exactly the type of Ayurvedic food and nutrition that becomes a very important part of living a wellness-filled lifestyle. And along with the seed of this plant, the oil that comes from the seed, you can use to for your nourishing of your skin and cosmetic purposes. In fact, Dr. Gulshanji, when we started this company 7 years ago, I had this very interesting story. We were traveling through a village in Punjab, I think somewhere outskirts of Roper somewhere. And we had gone to the gaons and we had met, and they shared something interesting. Ki wahan pe zamane ka knowledge hai ki ye jo bhang ke jo bheej ka tel hai, if you remove the seed, oil from this seed and you use it on stretch marks after pregnancy, it actually removes the stretch marks. So this type of generation knowledge that exists, it was important to bring it into the mainstream. And that's what we have done at Bombay Hemp Company. In fact, what I will do is I'll quickly share my screen with all to show a few of the types of products that we have had. If you can let me know, that is my screen visible?
Not as yet. And by the time the Jahan Saab is sharing his screen, Gagandeep ji, there is a question for you from Mr. Ajit Kaikani ji from Bangalore. Kindly answer that in the chat box, because he was the speaker, very vibrant speaker last week from Bangalore, who basically gave a mental marathon to everybody. It was wonderful to hear him last week. Okay, so Gagandeep ji, kindly share your details, he's asking you. So we have got Jahan Saab. We have got.
Yes, can you see my screen?
Wonderfully. And I
fantastic.
I can have the fragrance of your marijuana.
That's great. So to help everyone understand, these are the types of products we have from the seed of the plant, which have no narcotic effect, only health effects. It has the right type of fats, the right type of omegas, the right type of fatty acids. The protein that is made from this seed is equally good in its carbohydrates and energy. So people who go to gyms, people who need to build good muscles and have really good strength, who may not who only have a vegetarian diet, this is a very good alternative and replacement many people have been looking for. But on the leaf side, we have also recently launched products where under doctors' prescriptions, Ayurvedic doctors and practitioners who we are partnering and working with, and I would love to speak with our Vaidyajis and doctors on the panel after our discussion about partnerships in the future, about products where that help use the Vijaya leaf for arthritis pain, for different types of neuropathic and chronic pain, for consuming and for topical use, and of course for skin health as well. What I'll do is I will just quickly stop sharing my screen here, and I will take you through how the science of it has worked so for so long, and I'll quickly wrap up by sharing a bit more about us as a company. The science of how cannabis has helped is very interesting. You see, cannabis leaf and flower have these compounds called cannabinoids. Some of them are known. One is called CBD, is a very famous one today. Many people will know about this. And one is called THC. THC a compound hai. It's a compound in the cannabis flower and leaf, jisse nasha hota hai. It's basically what can get you high. But it also has properties to help people with cancer-based pain, neuropathic pain, different types of disorders. Along with this THC compound, this CBD compound, isme nasha nahi hai. But it has an effect to calm people, bring less anxiety, less stress, help your mood. And that is, a lot of research work is happening in countries like China, Israel, USA, Australia, Canada, about the effects of such compounds that are in the flower and leaf. And the way they work is these compounds start reacting with two receptors in our body, a CB1 and 2 receptor in our brain. What these two receptors, we don't know much about them, but in simple language, they help you with your mood. They help you with inflammation. They help you with immunity, with pain, with stress, with sleep, with appetite, with almost everything. So all of these compounds in the cannabis flower and leaf and the seed can help with all of these disorders. But we realized that India's work needs to catch up with the rest of the world's work. So we set up Bombay Hemp Company 7.5 years ago as 7 boys, 20 years old from Bombay who want to do something good for society. We've worked with the likes of National Institute of Ayurveda, Tata Memorial Center, worked with federal governments. We've partnered with different ministries at many different levels. And what we've seen is that over time, many people are educating themselves, and such forums, thanks to Dr. Gulshanji and of course ICSI, to create platforms about awareness and new types of therapies, new types of ideas to be able to help the next generation of India be able to be fit, happy, healthy, and working together as one large nation, not just as a nation, but as one large family altogether. So I think I will stop here. I will briefly pause. And I thank you so much for giving us this time and stage. I will share my contact details in the chat for anybody who requires.
Wonderful. Excellent presentation. Mr. Jahan, there are a lot of people abroad. I'm giving you the question right now because almost 9 questions have come in my chat box.
Okay.
Two important things. Number one, because you have 5.5 or 6 years old organization.
Yes.
Do you have any overseas supply? That is one part they asked me. And second question which they have asked me is, because a lot of people, those are going to temples and gurudwaras and on to the higher age group and all, they have a difficulty in getting up and sitting down for the little longer duration when they are into prayers and when they are, you know, doing their part and all, whatever they are doing overseas. So in the chat box, they have sent across to me, if because the oil which you were showing over there and all,
yes,
immediately somebody posted a question over here. Please That's ask great. Him, do they have anything of that kind? So this we will take on after we finish with Vaidya Anil ji.
Sure.
I'll, Anshul Agarwal ji, I will request you, please tell Mr. Gagandeep ji, because if somebody posts a question in the chat box, let's have the economy of the time and efforts, because Ajit Kaikani ji asked from Bangalore that do they have any supply of their products in Bangalore. He should reply to that in chat box. That is the quickness and the swiftness we got to have. Speed is the solution. That's what we have to talk about, all of us. So ladies and gentlemen, with these words, thank you very much, Mr. Jahan. And I invite Vaidya Anil ji. Vaidya Anil ji, agar aap chahein to Hindi bhasha ka istemal bhi kar sakte hain. Hemant ji bahut khush honge. Unhone kaha mahodaya Hindi ka bhi upyog kare. To sirf hum isliye angrezi mein zyada le rahe the kyunki abroad bahut sare log jud rahe hain jo log Hindi bhasha ko shayad nahi samajh payenge. To Hindi English aap mix lena chahe to lijiye uske hisab se. Aur bahut kuch Dr. कदम जी ने भी आपके कंधों पे शुरू में डाल दिया था, तो आप अपने कंधों को मजबूत करके सारी चीजों को लेके चलिए, सारे क्वेश्चंस को, सब चीजों को. विद दीज वर्ड्स, वैद्य अनिल जी.
नमस्ते, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी विल अबाउट स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस इन ग्रोइंग एज. नाउअडेज द न्यू नॉर्मल इज ऑनलाइन स्कूलिंग. So study of all age group use mobile, tablets, laptops. Earlierly parents restrict use of mobile to small children, but in this pandemic its use is increased. So many children complaints of redness of eyes, watering and dryness of eyes, and important is spondylosis. How come because of eye spondylosis? So here we go. Actually, in Ayurveda, eyes are made up of Majja Dhatu. It's origin of Majja Dhatu. And this Majja Dhatu is from intestine, just grahani, small intestine, where digestion occur. In shlok, main aapko bata deta hu, talking about Majja Dhatu, Majja Vahanam Strotasam Astini Mulam Sandhayacha. मतलब इसका क्या है कि ये जो मज्जा धातु है, ये मज्जा धातु जिससे क्या बनती है, आईज बनती है, जिससे ब्रेन बनता है, ब्रेन सेल्स बनते हैं, और सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट नर्व्स और नर्व रूट्स जहां से बनते हैं, इस मज्जा धातु से बनते हैं. और ये मज्जा धातु कहां तैयार हो रहा है? ये मज्जा धातु इंटेस्टाइन में तैयार हो रहा है. और इसका एक श्लोक है, सा पित्त धरा कला सहायव मज्जा धरा कला. मतलब जहां पित्त है, जो डाइजेशन का काम कर रहा है, जो डाइजेशन प्रॉपर हमारा हो रहा है, जिससे जिस अग्नि है, जैसे बाइल जूस, पैंक्रियाटिक जूस, पूरा इंटेस्टाइन जैसे मुंह से लेकर गुदा तक पित्त धरा कला है, और उसमें मज्जा धरा कला है. इसलिए यहां जो है वो मज्जा धातु की उत्पत्ति है, जो स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस. हमारे यहाँ क्या है प्रॉब्लम, हम स्पॉन्डिलोसिस मतलब हम बस नेक को देख रहे हैं और बैक को देख रहे हैं, लेकिन ऐसा नहीं है. स्पॉन्डिलोसिस जो है, ये जो है मसल्स, टेंडॉन्स, कार्टिलेजेस, बोन्स, इसमें जो नेक में अफेक्ट कर रहे हैं और जो इसकी उत्पत्ति है या इंटेस्टाइन में है, और इंपॉर्टेंट क्या है यहाँ, मज्जा धातु, या इसका एक श्लोक है मैं आपको बता देता हूं, मज्जा का जो मल है अक्षीवित त्वक, मतलब जो फीकल रहता है उसका जो स्नेह होता है ये मज्जा से होता है, इसलिए जब कॉन्स्टिपेशन ऑकर होता है, मतलब कॉन्स्टिपेशन होता है, मलावस्तंभ होता है, तो स्पॉन्डिलोसिस की जो पेन है वो ज्यादा बढ़ते हैं, नेक के जो पेन है वो ज्यादा बढ़ते हैं, बैक के पेन ज्यादा बढ़ते हैं। इसका श्लोक है शक्रुतः पिंडिको द्वेष्टा प्रतिशाय शुरूरोजा, मतलब अगर कॉन्स्टिपेशन इन बच्चों में है, बार बार कॉन्स्टिपेशन की तकलीफ हो रही है, अगर टॉयलेटरी जो हैबिट है वो अगर बदल गई, मतलब सुबह नहीं हो रहे, कभी दोपहर को हो रहे, कभी शाम को हो रहे, अगर ऐसा होता है इससे क्या हो रहा है, इसमें जो वात है, वैसिएटेड वाता कहते हैं, जो वाता जो वात है वो कहा जा रहा है, ये जो टेंडॉन्स है, ये जो मसल्स है, ये जो बोन है, जो कार्टिलेजेस है, लिगामेंट है, वहां जा रहा है, क्योंकि इस मज्जा का मूल स्थान क्या है, मज्जा वानाम स्त्रोतसाम अस्थिनि मूलम संदायच, मतलब क्या, जो अस्थि है, जो बोन है, बोन के जो इनर पार्ट है इसमें मज्जा रहती है। और संधि मतलब क्या, हम संधि मतलब जॉइंट्स बोलते हैं, जो हड्डियों के जॉइंट्स है, बोन के जॉइंट्स है, वो नहीं, यहाँ कहा है जॉइंट के जॉइंट है, बोन के जो जॉइंट है वो तो है ही, उसके साथ टेंडन जॉइंट्स, मसल जॉइंट, लिगामेंट जॉइंट, यहाँ मज्जा का मूल स्थान है, इसलिए इंटेस्टाइन में अगर ये मज्जा बिगड़ने लगी तो इसका इफेक्ट इस जॉइंट पे होता है, इससे पेन बढ़ने लगता है। तो इसके लिए आयुर्वेद में एक सिंपल सा बताए, अंजनम नित्यम, मतलब क्या क्या है, काजल लगाने के लिए कहा है, काजल हर रोज, जो दिनक क्रम बता है इसमें काजल लगाने के लिए कहा है। काजल मतलब क्या है, अब जो अंजन रहता है आंखों को नीचे जैसे सुरमा लगाते हैं वैसे वो काजल तैयार करना है, और काजल कैसे तैयार करते हैं, समझे, घी लीजिए, उसमें एक स्पून डाले घी में और वो एक दिए के ऊपर लगाइए, विदिन कुछ सेकंड में वो काजल तैयार होता है, वो काजल आप आंखों को लगाते, इस काजल से हम पाइल्स कम कर देते हैं, हिमोराइड्स कम कर देते हैं, और जिनको भूख का प्रॉब्लम है, मतलब जिनको डाइजेशन प्रॉब्लम नहीं, अंजन से कम हो जाता है। इतना इंपॉर्टेंट आयुर्वेद में अंजन के बारे में बताया है, क्योंकि हम ये सोचते नहीं कि ये हम क्या कर सकते, इसलिए अगर ये नित्य करते हैं तो इससे ये स्पॉन्डिलोसिस भी डेवलप नहीं होगा। और उसके साथ कुछ रीजंस है जो मैं आपको बता देता हूं, ये तो कंटिन्यूस जो डिवाइस है ये रॉन्ग है, उसके साथ स्मोकिंग, क्योंकि इट इज प्रून दैट स्मोकिंग कॉज अर्ली डिजेनरेटिव चेंजेस इन डेज, सो स्मोकिंग इज इंपॉर्टेंट। इसके साथ लाइफस्टाइल चेंजेस, अभी क्या हो रहा है, आयुर्वेद में कहा है कि खाना कब खाना चाहिए, सुबह 9 से लेकर 12 के बीच में खाना खाना चाहिए और 5 या 7 के बीच में खाना खाइए। अब क्या हो रहा है, सुबह का खाना रात शाम को हो रहा है, इसमें क्या हो रहा है, ये इनडाइजेशन, इसके वजह से ये जो तीनों दोष है, वात पित्त और कफ, ये जो है ये बिगड़ने लगते हैं और बड़ी बड़ी बीमारियां पीछे लगने लगे। इसके वजह से ये जो है खाना खाना इंपॉर्टेंट, इसके धर्म ग्रंथ में क्या कहा है, कितना खाना खाना है हमने और कितने टाइम में खाना खाना चाहिए, इसमें कहा है कि गाय को पानी पीने के लिए जितना टाइम लगता है उतने टाइम में खाना खत्म होना चाहिए, या आपने हाथ भिगो दिया वो जब तक ड्राई हो रहा है तब ये आपका खाना खत्म होना चाहिए। आप क्या करें बच्चे, टीवी है सामने, टीवी को देख के खाना करें, टाइम्स पे रहो, इसके वजह से जो बाइल जूस या पैंक्रियाटिक जो है उसका सिक्रेशन प्रॉपर नहीं होता, सिक्रेशन प्रॉपर न होने के वजह से ये जो डाइजेशन प्रॉपर नहीं हो रहा है उसके वजह से वैसिएटेड वाता, वैसिएटेड पित्ता, वैसिएटेड कफा डेवलप हो रहा है और ये बड़ी बड़ी बीमारी बच्चों में आ रही है। इसलिए जो खाना है वो विदिन 10 मिनट्स या 15 मिनट्स में मैक्सिमम खत्म होना चाहिए, उस वक्त बातें नहीं करनी चाहिए, उस वक्त टीवी नहीं देखना चाहिए, उस वक्त आप कुछ म्यूजिक सुने, मतलब आपका ध्यान उस खाने के ऊपर चाहिए, क्योंकि सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट क्या है, जो पेन हो रहा है, बैक पेन, ये जो है इंटेस्टाइनल जो गैसेस होते हैं, मतलब एब्डोमिनल जो गैसेस है जितने बढ़ते हैं उतना स्पॉन्डिलोसिस बढ़ता है, उतना नेक पेन बढ़ता है, क्योंकि इसमें क्या है जो हाइड्रोलिक प्रेशर होता है या जो निमाटिक प्रेशर होता है, हाइड्रोलिक प्रेशर मतलब क्या रिलेटेड टू तो पेरिटोनियल फ्लूइड, उसके वजह से वो प्रेशर बढ़ता है और प्रेशर बढ़ने की वजह से इसका प्रेशर नेक पे आ जाता है और उसके साथ जो निमाटिक प्रेशर है मतलब एब्डोमिनल गैसेस उसका प्रेशर जब आता है तो ये पेन बढ़ता है। जिनमें गैसेस के प्रॉब्लम है इनमें जब तक गैस रिलीफ नहीं होता मतलब फिकल नहीं जाता, जो कॉन्स्टिपेशन वो कम नहीं होता तब तक ये पेन बढ़ता है, स्पॉन्डिलोसिस, स्पॉन्डिलाइटिक, डिसकॉम्प्रेशन, डिस ये प्रॉब्लम्स बढ़ते हैं। अगर हमें ये कम करने हैं तो हमारे लिए सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट डाइजेशन इम्पोर्टेंट है। इसके लिए हम क्या क्या कर सकते हैं विद इन फूड हैबिट, हमारी फूड हैबिट बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, फूड हैबिट हमें चेंज करनी है क्योंकि इसमें कि हमें अगर ज्यादा कौन सा खाना खाना चाहिए ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है। हम क्या करते हैं अगर एजिंग फास्ट हो रहा है, 35 एज में ही अभी एजिंग हो रहा है तो उसके लिए हमें क्या करना है, 2 times a day सॉलिड डाइट ले लो और 1 time में हमें लिक्विड डाइट लेना है। लिक्विड डाइट में आप दूध ले सकते हैं, जूस ले सकते हैं या सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट जो सूप है वो ले सकते हैं, क्योंकि सॉलिड डाइट डाइजेस्ट करने के लिए हमको कम से कम 8 to 12 hours लगते हैं और जो लिक्विड डाइट लेते हैं वो डाइजेस्ट करने के लिए हमें कम से कम 2 या 3 hours में डाइजेस्ट होता है। इसके वजह से जो प्रेशर आ रहा है एब्डोमेन, जो अग्नि है जो डाइजेशन का काम करता है वो काम कम होता है। इसके लिए हमें कहा है इस धर्मग्रंथ के उपवास करो। उपवास करना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट क्यों है, क्योंकि उपवास से हमारे जो दोषाज है वात पित्त जो खराब वैशेट है वो डाइजेस्ट हो जाते हैं और प्योर जो है वो हमारे शरीर में रहते हैं जिससे बीमारी हमारे शरीर में नहीं आती है। सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट इसके साथ एक रीजन है जो है इम्प्रॉपर सिटिंग। अभी जब हम जो स्कूलिंग चल रहा है स्टडी ऑनलाइन है, जो सिटिंग है जो प्रॉपर चाहिए, इसमें क्या होता है जब सिटिंग स्ट्रेट हो जाती है तो जो स्पाइन है उसका जो वेट है 70 pounds कहता है, लेकिन हम जब टिल्ट हो जाते हैं फॉरवर्डेड हो जाते हैं तो उसका वेट हमारे यहाँ 250 pounds आ जाता है। यंग एज में उतना नहीं समझ में, लेकिन जब एजिंग हो जाता है तो ये डिफरेंस हो जाता है जिससे एजिंग फास्ट हो जाता है अफेक्ट इन ओल्ड एज। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू आयुर्वेदा वन शुड सिट ऑन स्ट्रेट व्हेन जब हम स्ट्रेट बैठते हैं तो उसके वजह से जो प्रेशर रहता है जो नेक पे, टेंडन्स पे, कार्टिलेज पे, जो लिगामेंट पे वो जो होता है वो हमारे हिसाब से कम हो जाता है जिससे हमें जो पेन होता है रिलीफ हो जाता है। फ्लेक्शन क्लोजर जो जो आप झुक के काम करते हैं, झुक के जितना काम करेंगे इस बीमारी में ज्यादा तकलीफ होती है। जो नॉर्मल है वो काम क्या कर रहे हैं इंपॉर्टेंट नहीं है, लेकिन जिनमें तकलीफ आ रही है इन्होंने ये समझना चाहिए कि जो फ्लेक्शन क्लोजर है वो आपके लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट, इससे आपको तकलीफ होने वाली है जिससे आपको एक्सरसाइज करना चाहिए। बैकवर्ड बेंडिंग, उसके साथ जो कंटिन्यूस वॉचिंग ऑफ टीवी जो है आजकल जो है जो पोजीशन है वो भी इंपॉर्टेंट, क्योंकि आंखों के ऊपर जो ड्राइनेस आ रहा है, जो वात दोष है, मज्जा धातु है वो बिगड़ने लगता है जिससे इनडाइजेशन होता है जिससे ये स्पॉन्डिलोसिस बढ़ने लगता है। और इसमें सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट जो धातु होते हैं जो हमारे ब्लड और सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट मसल्स, जिससे ब्लड से हमारे शरीर के टेंडॉन्स और लिगामेंट्स तैयार होते हैं, जो मेद धातु फैट्स होते हैं फैट से लिगामेंट्स तैयार हो रहे हैं, और जो माउस धातु है मसल्स है, जो हमारे शरीर के जो लुब्रिकेंट्स है ये किससे है, ये जो लुब्रिकेंट सब्सटेंस प्रेजेंट इन टू माउस इन आयुर्वेदा इज कॉल्ड वसा। मतलब अगर ये 3 धातु रक्त धातु मतलब ब्लड, मसल्स और फैट्स अगर ये अच्छे हैं तो स्पॉन्डिलोसिस चेंजेस हमें नहीं आएंगे, या स्पॉन्डिलोसिस चेंजेस है या स्पॉन्डिलाइसिस चेंजेस है, डिस प्रॉब्लम है तो जल्दी कवर हो सकते हैं इसके साथ, क्योंकि इसके सिम्टम्स जो है जो इंपॉर्टेंट है नेक स्टिफनेस होता है, पेन इन नेक होता है, हेडेक होता है, उसके साथ शोल्डर ज्वाइंट होता है और इन एबिलिटी टू फुल्ली टर्न द नेक और बेंड द नेक, ये इंपॉर्टेंट है। इसमें ये चेंजेस आते हैं, हमें वो देखना बहुत जरूरी है। और सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट आयुर्वेद में इसके लिए दिनचर्या बताती है, अगर ये दिनचर्या फॉलो करते तो इस बीमारी से आप 100% ये बीमारी आएगी भी नहीं, और अगर आई है तो इसके आप बाहर हो सकते हैं। तो दिनचर्या में बताया है सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट, जब आप सुबह उठते हैं तो उसमें सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट जो टॉयलेट जो है मतलब मल विसर्जन है, जो फेकल का विसर्जन प्रॉपर होना चाहिए। उसके साथ उन्होंने कहा है दंत धावन, दंत धावन बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट, मतलब हम ब्रश जो कर रहे हैं, अब क्या हो रहा है आयुर्वेद कहा है कि जो कड़वी चीजें उससे दंत धावन करो, जैसे पहले निम्बक के साथ किया जाता है, खदीर से किया जाता था, अब क्या हो रहा है मीठा है सब, हम पेस्ट मतलब जो मीठे उससे दंत धावन कर रहे हैं। उन्होंने कड़वी चीजें क्यों बताई है, क्योंकि हम जो सलाइवा है वो सलाइवा दिन में कम से कम 40 ml टू 1.5 liter हम सलाइवा निगलते हैं, इतना सलाइवा जो है जो हमारे बॉडी में डाइजेशन इनडाइजेशन कर रहा है, जो हमारे बॉडी के अग्नि है उसको बिगाड़ रहा है। तो इसके लिए सलाइवा अच्छा होने के लिए आयुर्वेद में ये बताया है कि जो कड़वी चीज है उससे दंत धावन करो। लेकिन हमने अभी क्या करे, मीठे पेस्ट से ये करे जिससे ना दांत अच्छे हो रहे ना मसूड़ी अच्छे हो रहे। उसमें उसके बाद आयुर्वेद में कहा है कि आप गंडूष मतलब गार्गलिंग, जो मेडिकेटल जो चूरण होते हैं जब हम गार्गलिंग करते हैं उससे हमारा सलाइवा अच्छा होता है, उससे हमारे मसूड़े अच्छे होते हैं, जिससे हमारे दांत अच्छे होते हैं, और दांत बनते हैं मज्जा धातु से, दांत बनते हैं शुक्र जो स्पर्म है उससे बनते हैं। अगर हम वो गंडूष करते हैं तो हमारे शरीर के मज्जा धातु भी अच्छा होता है, और हमारे जन का स्पर्म जो शुक्र है अगर वो अच्छा है तो ये हमारे शरीर की इम्यूनिटी है, जब इम्यूनिटी अच्छी है तो हमें कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं आएगा। गंडूष के साथ आयुर्वेद में कहा है कि नस से करो, नस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन आयुर्वेदा। नस से मतलब आप नॉस्ट्रिल में ड्रॉप डालने, किससे, घी के डालिए ड्रॉप या ऑयल के डालिए, इससे क्या होता है ऑयल रिड्यूस द पेन एंड डीजेनरेटिव चेंजेस इन हमारे स्पाइन। इसको श्लोक है नासा ही शीर्षो द्वारम, मतलब आप नाक में कुछ भी डालो जो ब्रेन है, ब्रेन के सब प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व कर रहा है, उसके साथ जो हमारे ऑस्टियोआर्थराइटिस मतलब जो झीज हो रही है बॉडी की वो झीज नस से कम हो जाती है। इसलिए हर रोज ये नस से करने के लिए आयुर्वेद में कहा है। उसके साथ अभ्यंग मसाज ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, जो हम हर रोज नहीं कर रहे, अभ्यंग हर रोज करने के लिए है। मेडिकेटेड ऑयल और नॉर्मल ऑयल जैसे तिल ऑयल हो, कोकोनट ऑयल हो, अब जब ये ऑयल आप लगाते हैं इस स्पेसिफाइज वाता बाय नरिशिंग द इंटरवर्टिबल स्पेस एंड कार्टिलेज लोकली देर आर रिड्यूसिंग द डीजेनरेटिव चेंजेस। सो इन आवर बॉडी जो वात वेसेटेड वाता वेसेटेड पिता वेसेटेड कपा जो रिड्यूस और स्पेसिफाइज जो बिकॉज ऑफ कफा हमारे जो शरीर में स्टिफनेस आता है स्वेलिंग आता है, जो वेसेटेड पित्ता है जिससे इन्फ्लेमेशन होता है, और जो वेसेटेड वाता है जिससे पेन होता है। वाता द्रुते नाही नस्ति शूला मतलब शूल पेन विदाउट वात नहीं होता है, जो इसके वजह से आयुर्वेद में ये मसाज डेली करने के लिए कहा है। जो अगर डेली करते हैं तेल ऑयल लगाते हैं मेडिकेटेड ऑयल लगाते हैं तो ये प्रॉब्लम नहीं आएगा। और सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट लास्टली एक्सरसाइज, एक्सरसाइज इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इन इन आयुर्वेदा। एक्सरसाइज इंपॉर्टेंट क्यों, क्योंकि यहाँ कहा है कि ब्रेन टू ऑर्गन, ब्रेन टू अवर बॉडी अवयव, ये जो एक्सरसाइज हो ब्रेन कर रहा है, लेकिन इन ऑर्गन टू हमारे ब्रेन को जो चेंजेस चाहिए वो एक्सरसाइज की वजह से होता है। इन एंगेज जो जो प्रॉब्लम टेंडन और मसल्स में है, जब एक्सरसाइज करते हैं तो उसमें क्या होता है, रिलीज फ्रॉम टेंडन्स सम ओपाइड्स रिलीज होते हैं, सम मॉर्फिन्स रिलीज होते हैं, जिससे पेन रिड्यूस होता है। तो इसके वजह से जिस इंपॉर्टेंट कि व्हेन योर पेन रिलीज आफ्टर एक्सरसाइज द पेन मेनली इन द टेंडन इन मसल इज लिगामेंट और इन कार्टिलेज, सो इंपॉर्टेंट इज एक्सरसाइज इज इंपॉर्टेंट इन दिनचर्या, दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। इसके साथ प्राणायाम योगासन, प्राणायाम इज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ब्लड सर्कुलेशन इन द पर्टिकुलर लोकल एरिया, एंड इन योगासन टू योगासन इन स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस इज वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट इज भुजंगासन कोबरा पोज एंड इन गोमुखासन काउस पोज। जो योगासन बताए दिस बैकवर्ड बेंडिंग इन स्पॉन्डिलोसिस फॉरवर्ड बेंडिंग जो आसन है आपको अवॉइड करनी है, जो बैकवर्ड बेंडिंग आसन है भुजंगासन, जिस गोमुखासन, हलासन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन दिस स्पॉन्डिलोसिस चेंजेस। इसके साथ आपको जो मेल बढ़ रहा है, फैट बढ़ रहा है, इसके साथ कर्ड है, राइस है, आफ्टरनून स्लीप है, ये आपको अवॉइड करना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट। जिससे जितना फैट्स पड़ेगा उतना जो मेद धातु है जिससे टेंडन्स तैयार हो रहे वो खराब तैयार होते हैं, जिससे पेन बढ़ता है बॉडी में, स्पॉन्डिलोसिस बढ़ते हैं, बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है ये। आयुर्वेद में जो बताए दिन कर्म है अगर हर रोज किए जाते हैं इन बच्चों में, क्योंकि अभी इन बच्चों में ये नहीं किया जाता, अगर ये करते हैं जैसे काजल लगा रहे हैं, नशे कर रहे हैं, अभ्यंग कर रहे, मसाज कर रहे, तो हमारे ये जो पीढ़ी है ये 100% अच्छे रहेगी, इनको कोई बीमारी आएगी नहीं, उस हिसाब से अगर ये करते तो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है। गुलशन जी आपने हमें ये अवसर दिया इसका, तो बहुत आपका धन्यवाद कहता हूँ, क्योंकि आयुर्वेद के जो मूल तत्व है इस 10 मिनट्स में नहीं बता सकते, जितना हो सके मैं आपको बता रहा हूँ, ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, क्योंकि इसके साथ ही पेन रिलीफ करना है तो निर्वात चिकित्सा है जो हमने 21 ईयर से दे, विद इन सेकंड में ये पेन रिलीफ हो जाता है, विद इन सेकंड में आप पलके झपकते ये पेन रिलीफ हो जाता है, क्योंकि ये मर्म पे रिलीफ है। जैसे ये पेन हो रहा है तो अवभव मर्म है, अगर आप यहां भी दबाते ओनली इस पेन से भी अवभव मर्म में दबाते हैं तो रिलीफ हो जाता है। मंड्या मर्म में विद इन 3 सेकंड में आप प्रेस करते हैं तो भी पेन रिलीफ हो जाता है। आप करके देखे, बच्चों जो सुन रहे हैं अगर वो करके भी देखते हैं, इसमें क्या होता है, आयुर्वेद में कहा है कि कोई भी मर्म है, मर्म मतलब समझे यहां अवभव मर्म है, तो इस हाथों का ब्रेन ये मर्म है, मतलब इसको ब्रेन कहा है। जैसे इंद्रवस्थि मर्म है इन पैर में, तो पैर का ब्रेन है इंद्रवस्थि मर्म, मतलब इसको प्राण जहां रहता है जिससे ये बॉडी के कार्य करते हैं, ये इतने बताए। तो अंशुमन जी आपके वजह से मुझे मौका मिला, मैं इनका आप सबका धन्यवाद कहता हूँ। जो यहाँ है कदम सर जी है, गगनदीप जी है, अंशुल जी है, गुलशन जी है, इनका सबका मैं धन्यवाद देता हूँ। आपके वजह से आप मेरा जो आयुर्वेद का नॉलेज आप तक जो बताने के मुझे थैंक यू सो मच अंशुमन जी।
थैंक यू अनिल जी, आप एक तो अपना डिटेल्स जो है चैट बॉक्स में पोस्ट कर दीजिए, अपना डिटेल जो है पोस्ट कर दीजिए। नंबर टू, मैं लास्ट में दोबारा आपको 1 मिनट दूंगा, सिर्फ 1 मिनट, ज्यादा नहीं, आपको सिर्फ ब्रीफली, बाकी हमको एक्सप्लेन नहीं करना होगा, बाद में दूंगा आपको सेकंड राउंड में जब कंप्लीट करेंगे। आप एक बार प्रैक्टिकल वे में बताइए, क्योंकि कुछ लोगों का क्वेरी आ रहा है कि हमारे बच्चे एक्सेसिव कंप्यूटर यूज कर रहे हैं, एक्सेसिव मोबाइल यूज कर रहे हैं, तो बच्चों को थोड़ा गिडीनेस हो रहा है, थोड़ा नौशिया हो रहा है, और उनको स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस का एक अलग सा इफेक्ट हो रहा है, तो ये हम लोग बाद में आपसे लास्ट में लेंगे। मैं डॉक्टर कदम के पास वापस जा रहा हूं, लेट मी स्टार्ट विद हिम बिकॉज फ्रॉम देयर वी विल कम बैक। नाउ डॉक्टर कदम, वी स्टार्टेड इनिशियली विद यू, आपके लिए 2 प्रश्न हैं। एक है जिनको जिन्होंने कहा कि रात को मुझे नींद की गोली लेनी पड़ती है, मुझे नींद नहीं आती, तो मैंने उनको मजाक में लिखा था रोमांटिक गाने सुनिए और आपको नींद आ जाएगी, फिर भी ना आए तो हम डॉक्टर कदम साहब से पूछते हैं। एक सेकेंडली एक लेडी है अपूर्वा जी, उनका सवाल था कि जो आपने आरोग्य निर्भर बताया, आरोग्य निर्भर के बारे में आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे, ये आप उन्हें थोड़ा सा डिटेल में बताइए, पहले स्लीप वालों पर आते हैं और फिर इन पर आते
हैं। Yeah. I would like to answer the first question. Can I answer it in English or Hindi?
जैसे आपका मन करे।
Okay. See, हाँ. For the convenience of everybody who is listening, that I'll prefer in English. Yeah. Later on, I can explain also in Hindi.
Okay.
The thing is, sleep. What is sleep? नींद क्या है? What is sleep? Sleep is nothing else but we call that our body is resting. It is the rest of the body, right? It is just the rest. The word rest is very important. And what is the purpose of this rest? This rest probably is important to recover and restore the functions of the body who have been strained throughout the day. पूरे दिन काम करते करते थक गए हुए सभी चीजों को फिर से rejuvenate करना, ये उसका काम है. So that is the rest. Okay. Now, all those who are listening, who are participating in this webinar, must remember that our thought process is the key and responsible for going for this, getting this good rest or sleep. If the thoughts are going on, कोई ना कोई विचार दिमाग में शुरू है, विचार रुकने का नाम नहीं ले रहा है, and if the thought process is going on, some emotional constraint is there in the mind is nothing else but in simplified way, because today's seminar is connected with mind. I would like to describe the mind in few words or in a simplified way, that mind is nothing else but it is one part is connected with your thoughts, another part is connected with your desire, wish, and the third part is connected with your emotions. So your thoughts, your emotions, and your desire. Now your desire will take you to the future tense, right? And your thoughts will take you to your past, and your emotions will take you exclusively to the present. So the important part of our life is nothing else but all the emotions we are carrying at this particular moment, here and now. We call it as here and now. If you are living here and now, because you are living here and now, you are enjoying your life. And now you spoke about that 20 years energy and 70 years age. So here is your colleague whose age is 58, but I'm still at 17, 18. Okay. Why? Because last 32 years, I have not consumed a single allopathic or modern medical tablet, no antibiotic, no painkiller, no sleeping pill, nothing. Now you will ask, so how much you require every night before going to sleep? Nothing. So no habit at all. Right. This is possible because we are connected to nature. So in the natural thought process, if you are able to keep out your all thoughts and start living in here and now, what happened in the past and what is going to happen in the future, just forget and you will get good sleep. Just within 180 seconds, you can get good sleep. So for getting a good sleep, getting that thoughtless process, and then the different remedies are there, like learning accurately the meditation, any format of meditation, relaxation techniques are there, some advanced techniques like Jacobson relaxation is also there. Listen to the music. You recommend romantic music. I recommend, along with romantic music, afterwards you can go for some flute and Basri of Hariprasad Chaurasia, and you can definitely go for a good sleep. That is possible. That was the first question. I would like to come to the another question about Arogya Nirbhar. What Arogya Nirbhar is all about? As I told you, that there are three parts in our health. One is prevention, another is prophylaxis, and third is actually taking care of some disease or disorder. Now, prevention is better than cure. Everybody knows prevention is better than cure. Another part is, what is important in your life, if you are following every day, then you are bound to stay away from number of urgencies or emergencies. So what is important and what is urgent, you must identify yourself consciously. What is important in your life, if you'll understand it well. Now, as just to give some more example about the Arogya Nirbhar kit, what Arogya Nirbhar kit is all about, I would like to mention that a person who is driving two wheeler, दो पहिया जो चला रहा है उसके लिए इंपॉर्टेंट क्या है? व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर हिम? दैट इज हेलमेट. नाउ इफ हेलमेट इज इंपॉर्टेंट, इट इज नॉट अर्जेंट. एंड जस्ट द सेम वे सीट बेल्ट इज इंपॉर्टेंट, इट इज नॉट अर्जेंट. व्हाइल ऑकरिंग द एक्सीडेंट, इफ समबडी विल से दैट नाउ आई विल पुट माय हेलमेट ऑन, आई विल पुट माय सीट बेल्ट ऑन, इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल. सो इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट टू हैव दिस. सेम वे इन योर हेल्थ, व्हाट इज इंपॉर्टेंट टू स्टे हेल्दी. Now, this particular year in 2020, people have understood the message which I had mentioned around 18 years back, that sankalpa, an appointment with life for all those who believe life is precious and health is wealth. Health is your real wealth. So if we understand that real wealth is there, then Arogya Nirbhar is a formulation of different Ayurvedic as well as I told you, Aushadhi Ahara, that your food in different formats, which has been approved by even Ayush Ministry and all that. Everybody showed few things about this thing. It's something comes like this kit. It's like this kit. And these different kits are for different purpose. What it is? It is something for preventive. All those who want to prevent from the to create the immunological boosting of our body and to prevent different diseases and disorders. All those who are at high risk, working at high risk place, there is a different kit that is essential care. And all those who are actually suffering with different diseases, disorder or viral infection, it can be anything. It can be dengue, it can be COVID, it can be anything. For them, we have prepared one fantastic kit that is, we call it as the intensive care. And this intensive care is a huge formulation which has actually given fantastic result throughout India. We have used this, which contains 4 or 5 ingredients, which will boost your immunity, will boost your immunoglobulins, and will support your innate immunity. Because immunity will grow with nature. And you have to connect yourself to the nature, as I told you earlier. And that's why Arogya Nirbhar is one of the concept which we have formed and formulated, which is available now throughout India at different places. And we're looking for some abroad connectivity as well. And you can be one of the great guide for this. I am sure for that. And Arogya Nirbhar is nothing else, but it is a simplified way of this, what is important and what is urgent. That's all.
Thank you very much. I would like to request Jahan. There are a couple of questions for you, but I'll just sum them up together.
Sure.
There is a Kanto Singh from Manipur. He has told, sir, please elaborate the consumption, weight, quantum, etc. of bhang for different illness, but I think plantation of bhang is banned in Manipur. That's what he made a mention. That is one of the questions. Number two, that in a lot of medicines, the cannabis and all that, and the kind of thing is being used, but the quantity and everything is to be decided by the Ayurvedists. They know it much
correct
better, exactly has to be done.
Correct.
So, by Ministry of Ayush, is it permissible at present? That's number one.
It is. Okay. Yes.
Number two. Do you have any exports at present, particularly to Canada and Latin America? Latin America, a question from Peru.
And that's a great question.
It is from Mississauga in Canada.
Definitely. We are actually exporting. Thank you so much for that question. We are exporting to almost 15 different countries, including Latin American, Middle Eastern, North American countries, the Canada's different types of Latin American countries. I've also left my contact details as well. So, and we are very happy to explore international partnerships and exporting different products, especially to different waters as well and different communities. That's the first question. The second question, I think, is correctly answered. I believe you've answered it correctly, Dr. Gulshanji, about the dosaging and what is the right dose for the right kind of indication is something doctors like Dr. Pandurang and Vaidya Anilji are the experts who are in the position to be able to give the right dosaging and requirements as per the indication areas and as per their reading and assessment of their patient groups. What we have understood working with many different doctors from Kerala, Himachal, Uttarakhand, Delhi, etc., is that it depends entirely on the person and entirely on the condition and how the Ayurvedic doctor would feel it is be administered. The final question, I believe, on the Manipur question is that is correct. In Manipur, bhang is currently not allowed. There are 7 different states where bhang is permissible, where the state government sells it to different companies who have licenses, where we can use it to make different Ayush and Ayurvedic products under Ministry of Ayush laws. Some of these states are Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, etc. And little by little, more and more state governments are in discussion for the use of the cannabis leaf and bhang. One of those governments we have been talking to is the Manipur state government, including the Chief Minister Biren Singh Ji and his team for the last 6 months, 1 year, so that in the future, the condition for states like Manipur will be much more open as well.
And how about that elderly people, you know, those men?
Yes, that's a great question.
Temples and gurdwaras, and they find it difficult to
sit. Yes.
And after they sit, and they do the prayers. When they get up, they find it very difficult.
Yes, the joint.
The oil, the joint oil which you have
shown. Correct.
Yeah.
Yes, thank you so much, Dr. Gulshan ji. In fact, this oil is very perfect for this situation. It is for arthritis, joint pain, majorly because it has two things. It has the seed oil and has the leaf oil. The seed oil goes inside. The leaf oil brings down the inflammation and swelling. It's actually been used by a lot of different people in India, and you can purchase it from our website. I've shared the link in the chat as well. You can purchase it online, no problems whatsoever. You just have to apply it on your skin and the joints where it hurts. And over the about 1 month or a few weeks or even a few days, in many cases, the pain slowly begins to relieve itself because of the properties of the product as well. So yes, it's very, very helpful for joint pain.
Last question. Somebody has asked, are your products available on Amazon?
Yes, our products are available on Amazon. They are available on 1MG, Health Card, Farm Easy, and almost 15 different online e-commerce retailers. And they are also available on our website. The link I posted in the chat for anybody who would like.
Okay, wonderful, wonderful. I think most of the questions you have already answered. In the chat box, Colonel Manon, I didn't find you for request. See your WhatsApp for the Ayurvedic panel advice sought by the attendee, Brigadier Srinivasan. Where is the question I got to see? Because there's some question. Brigadier Srinivasan. A query from my friend, Brigadier Srinivasan, for some remedy for his wife. Insomnia. Where is my doctor? The first doctor. Where is my first doctor? Where is that Dr. Kadam? Yes, Dr. Kadam. I'm coming back to you. It's some Brigadier Sahab's. He has mentioned about his wife. She has tried, should I go to Ayurvedic doctor or should I come to allopathic doctor? All your choice, because Vaidya Anil can also take on, I don't know. She has tried Ashwagandha and Ayurveda preparation, but it gives her palpitations. She suffers from mild BP and takes BP medication, and also 5 milligram. Some medicines names are given for anxiety attacks daily. Can the panel suggest any Ayurvedic treatment for her insomnia, especially requesting you to ask this question? It has come from Colonel Manon, but it is meant for Brigadier Srinivasan, who is attending the program from Pune.
Okay. First answer I would like to give that even in Ayurveda, it's not only all about medicine, medication, or some methodology. Like the chronic insomnia is there. And I think Vaidya Anil can help him very nicely with Shirodhara. Shirodhara is very much useful. So some kinds of nasya treatment is also there.
Dr. Kadam, Shirodhara cannot be taken at residence every day. No? Please try and appreciate that. Because see, I practice yoga. Let's get on.
First thing, according to me, insomnia is connected to our mental condition, our psychology, our thought process, stress and strain we are carrying, and number of times shifting ourselves and thinking pattern to past, most of the times to the past or to the future. Jaise hum kehte hai ki kal jo hua so ho gaya aur aane wale kal ki chinta mat karo, isi kshan mein jeena shuru karo. The moment the person starts living in this moment with proper counseling, sometimes with behavioral psychotherapy, sometimes if required with psychoanalysis, because number of people, when they face the problem with their own ego, it's the ego system which is responsible for this insomnia. So living everything there itself and living in this moment is the first answer. And I would like to hand over to Vaidya Anil for some more information, because Brahmi, Shankha Pushpi, Ashwagandha, all these are useful, but I think Vaidya Anil is the best person to answer this question.
Thank you, Dr. Kadam. Thank you. Yeah.
आपसे ये मन स्रोतस के ऊपर आता है. मन माइंड.
थोड़ा वॉल्यूम बढ़ाइए. हाँ, थोड़ा वॉल्यूम बढ़ाइए या नजदीक आइए.
हाँ. इन आयुर्वेदा.
हाँ.
ये जो प्रॉब्लम है मन स्रोतस का है.
हाँ.
और मन स्रोतस के वजह से क्या होता है, छंदों के स्मृति में आप जो खा रहे उससे मन तैयार हो रहा है. मतलब सात्विक खा रहे सात्विक माइंड होगा, आप राजसिक खा रहे राजसिक. मतलब हम जब क्या प्याज खाते हैं, लहसुन लेते हैं, तो उससे हमारा जो है मतलब
हम सॉल्यूशन पे आते हैं, सॉल्यूशन बताइए, सॉल्यूशन बताइए।
इसमें जैसे सर ने बताया कि शिरोधारा, तो शिरोधारा नहीं हो सकती, लेकिन शिरोपीछे हो सकता है। इसमें क्या करना है,
क्या करना है,
जो कॉटन है थोड़ा सा कॉटन लेना है, उसमें ऑयल डुबोना है, जटामौसी तेल और ब्राह्मी तेल ये डुबो के उनको यहाँ रखना है विद इन 15 मिनट्स, जिससे उनको बहुत अच्छा रहेगा। उसके साथ अर्जुन अरिष्ट मिलता है बाजार में, अर्जुन अरिष्ट अगर खाना खाने सुबह नाश्ते के बाद मतलब ब्रेकफास्ट के बाद 4 टेबल स्पून विथ वाटर अगर वो लेते हैं तो उनके लिए बहुत अच्छा रहेगा। अगर ये 2 चीजें भी करते हैं तो उनको एकदम फ्रेश, क्योंकि इसके साथ उनको क्या होता है, एक तो पल्पिटेशन होगा, कॉन्फिडेंस लॉस होगा, ये जो चेंजेस होते हैं हमारे शरीर में जो शुक्र धातु है उसके प्रॉब्लम्स है, शुक्र धातु रस धातु और मन अच्छा किया जाता है तो ये प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व हो जाते हैं। इसके लिए अर्जुन अरिष्ट सबसे बेस्ट है और उसके साथ शिरोपीछू।
ओके डॉक्टर साहब, अर्जुन अरिष्ट जो होता है वो बेसिकली हार्ट के लिए होता है कि किस, नहीं, अर्जुन छाल होता है,
अर्जुन छाल जो है एक्चुअली क्या है, ये हार्ट के लिए आता है, रुद्य कहा है, मतलब हार्ट अच्छा करता है, हार्ट हमारा अच्छा होता है तो हमारे शरीर भी अच्छा होता है। वैसे ही आयुर्वेद में ऐसा कहा है कि अगर कोई पार्ट आप अच्छा करते हैं तो हार्ट भी अच्छा होता है। अगर ब्रेन के लिए भी हम ये अर्जुन अरिष्ट यूज करते हैं, हम किडनी के लिए भी यूज करते हैं, मतलब जो बीमारी उसके हिसाब से हम वो यूज करते हैं, बहुत बेस्ट रिजल्ट है उसके। और उसके साथ अगर वो लेते हैं हृदयार्णव रस इज बेस्ट मेडिसिन फॉर दिस। हृदयार्णव रस,
दोबारा रिपीट कीजिए,
हृदयार्णव रस।
ओके ओके,
हृदयार्णव रस
चैट बॉक्स में डॉक्टर साहब पोस्ट भी कर दीजिए, नाम से गलती ना हो जाए। अच्छा, जो स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस का आपने बताया ना, जो हम बातचीत कर रहे थे, वो आपने श्लोक ज्यादा बताए, थ्योरी ज्यादा बताया, आपको प्रैक्टिकल लोग ये कह रहे हैं कि 3 चीज है, एक लोगों को थोड़ा चक्कर आ रहा है, सेकंड पार्ट उनको थोड़ा हल्का नौशिया हो रहा है, और तीसरा पार्ट ये है कि बच्चों को स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस का, क्योंकि बहुत देर लैपटॉप के सामने बैठ रहे हैं, मोबाइल के सामने बात कर रहे हैं, 6 घंटे के करीब क्लास लग रहा है तो बच्चों को प्रॉब्लम आ रहा है छोटों का, तो उसके लिए बताइए क्या करना चाहिए।
अभी क्या है सर, जब कंटिन्यू मोबाइल पे है तो जो आंखों में जो मज्जा है वात, उससे क्या होता है, जो अंदर जो अग्नि है मतलब पित्त है वो खराब होने लगता है। अच्छा। जब खराब होने लगता है तो इसका इफेक्ट क्या होता है, जो पित्त है, जो रक्तवाहिनी है, उसके ऊपर ये वात आने वाले स्टिफनेस आने लगता है, और जो ग्रीडनेस है इस स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस में, ग्रीडनेस अलग होता है, जब आप मूवमेंट्स करते हैं तब ग्रीडनेस आता है, और ग्रीडनेस ऐसा होता है कि आप जो सामने का है विद इन सेकंड में घूम जाता है, ऐसा होता है। अगर ज्यादा पित्त खराब हो जाए तो आप खुद घूमते हैं, लेकिन ये स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस का ग्रीडनेस जो रहता है विद इन सेकंड सामने वाला घुमा है, ये समझे स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस का है।
सॉल्यूशन बताइए,
इसमें क्या करना है, एक तो सबसे इंपॉर्टेंट इन बच्चों में तेल लगाना बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है, एक महानारायण तेल
ओके,
तेल या तिल तेल है जिसमें कैंफर डालिए, कैंफर डाल के मसाज करना है,
कैंफर होता है
कपूर होता है, तिल तेल में डालिए, इससे मसाज कीजिए। सेकंड नस्य करना है, जो घी रहता है हमारे घर में वो घी का अगर वो नस्य करते हैं, नाक में दवाई डालते हैं, नॉस्टिल में अगर 2-2 बूंदे डालते हैं उससे कम हो जाता है। उसके साथ चंद्रकला रस ताप्यादि लोह ये अगर लेते हैं तो इनके जो ग्रीडनेस है उसके साथ जो प्रॉब्लम आ रहे नौशिया वगैरह ये सब उनका कम हो जाएगा। ये 2 चीजें ये करते हैं बहुत मतलब विद इन 7 डेज में उनको रिजल्ट आ जाएगा इसका।
ओके ठीक ओके, नाउ आई डोंट थिंक देयर इज एनी अदर क्वेश्चन व्हिच आई हैव गॉट इन द चैट बॉक्स और एनीवेयर एल्स। नाउ एवरीबॉडी, ऑल क्वेश्चंस हैव बीन रिप्लाइड, लेट मी सी ऑन द फेसबुक चैट बॉक्स आल्सो, I think all questions have been taken care of. Yes. So thank you very much, our panel this evening. Thank you very much, Anshul Agrawal ji. Yes, all the questions have been taken care of. Thank you very much. आप सब लोगों का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद. आप सब लोग स्वस्थ रहिए, आप भी अच्छे से रहिए, और मैं तो म्यूजिक थेरेपी में बहुत बिलीव करता हूँ डॉक्टर कदम के, उसके लिए आगे भी जाने ना तू, पीछे भी जाने ना तू, जो भी है बस यही एक पल है, कर ले पूरी आरजू, यही जो है जीवन है, लेट्स लिव इन द प्रेजेंट, लेट्स एंजॉय द प्रेजेंट, कई कोरोना आए, कई कोरोना चले गए, जो स्पेनिश फ्लू था इससे भी ज्यादा खतरनाक था, ये भी चला जाएगा. व्हेन यू आर मेंटली स्ट्रांग थिंग्स वुड बी ब्यूटीफुल. कभी हमारी तरह रात को 9 बजे सो के देखिए और सुबह 3:30 बजे उठ के देखिए, सुबह की जो हवा चलती है, जो सुबह के पत्ते हिलते हैं, और सुबह जो आता है, बेदर्दी बालमा तुझको मेरा मन याद करता है, बरसता है जो आंखों से वो सावन याद करता है. सुबह सुबह 3:30 बजे उठकर देखिए सारे पक्षियों की चहचहाट और सुबह का जो वातावरण है. आई थिंक जो हर एक डॉक्टर ने कहा, वैद्य लोगों ने कहा, सब लोगों ने कहा, वी गॉट टू लिव विद द नेचर, वी गॉट टू एंजॉय द नेचर, वी गॉट टू बी द पार्ट ऑफ द एंटायर इकोसिस्टम. और जो जहान ने बताया कि कितना कैनबस यूज करना है, क्या करना है, क्योंकि कुछ बच्चे बड़े खुश हो रहे होंगे कि ये भी यूज होता है, अच्छा, दैट्स वेरी गुड, सो दैट इज आल्सो देयर. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, विद दीस वर्ड्स, माय डीप ग्रेटिट्यूड एंड थैंक्स टू अंशुल अग्रवाल, नमो गंगे एंड ऑल माय पैनलिस्ट.
वेलकम सर,
इट वाज वंडरफुल टू हैव ऑल ऑफ यू, एंड आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल दैट अजीत कैकानी जी ज्वाइंड फ्रॉम बैंगलोर. It was a wonderful to have him last week. He's a wonderful soul. Ladies and gentlemen, all of us, wherever you get an opportunity, earlier I thought he's some vaidya, he's some doctor, but later on I learned about him. He's basically giving the life therapy to everybody. He's based out of Bangalore. It's a treat to be with him and to listen to him. He is just walking five years behind me. I'm 70, he's 65. So today, when I say 20 years old, Dr. Kadam says he's 18 years old only, because pichle 32 saalon mein koi dawai nahi unhone li. So that is the way. The MBBS doctor not taking even a medicine for 32 years, that's the way we got to be, all of us. So thank you very much. It was a pleasure to have all of you. Thank you, Anshul ji. And thank you
so much.
And thanks, everybody. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much.
Our world over, all of you, kindly live happily, live peacefully, look after your health, take care of your health, and look forward to meeting you tomorrow morning, Srimad Bhagavad Gita, 9:30, and the journey Bharat ki vidya se adhyatam ki aur, hamare upnishadon ke saath, we will be with the Woodbury University, Burbank, California.